So yeah, Roblox is down, and literally nobody can play at all. If you try to access the Roblox website, it gives you this screen. If you try to log into your Roblox account, it gives you this screen. I don't know what happened. Roblox has been down for literally over a day, almost 2 days now. I'm recording this on a Saturday. And yeah, at first when Roblox was down, I thought it was going to be like a regular, you know, Roblox server outage or whatever it was. Because like, you know, some people could play at first, but most people couldn't. And the numbers on Roblox games became very, very low. I kind of saw that people were posting about that on Roblox forum. At first, Roblox was down on Thursday, and on around Thursday afternoon or something like that. And then after that, the whole site literally goes completely offline. So literally nobody can play Roblox. Absolutely nobody. All across the world, literally the millions of people that play Roblox every single day cannot play whatsoever. They cannot log into their accounts. They cannot play games. They cannot do anything whatsoever. When you try to go into Roblox, all it just does is give you the screen. We're making things more awesome. Be back soon, Roblox. I don't get that. This has literally never happened before, or probably at least not in a very long time. I've only been playing Roblox for 3 years, so maybe this has happened before I joined. I don't even know. Roblox just completely went offline. Literally nobody can play, and it's been trending literally everywhere on Roblox YouTube. Hundreds of videos have literally been made about in just a span of under 24 hours, and this is just insane how nobody can play. And this has to be like one of the most effective Roblox outages I've ever seen, to be honest. I don't know. Is Roblox trying to change their platform? Is Roblox trying to surprise us, I don't know, with some sort of huge Roblox update? I don't know what they mean by we're making things more awesome. Anyways, with all that stuff aside, I was originally going to do another Roblox gameplay video this weekend, but I can't, because Roblox is literally completely down or offline, and absolutely nobody can play. So I will upload a video tomorrow. Another video will be coming out tomorrow. But the thing is, if Roblox is not down by either today or tomorrow, another video will be uploaded tomorrow. I'm just gonna say this. It's gonna be Roblox related, yes. It's going to be Roblox related. Also, it's gonna also be something spooky related, since, you know, it's October and Halloween's coming up for you guys. So I'm gonna be doing another type of, you know, spooky related video due to the fact that Halloween is literally tomorrow. But anyways, that being said, I'll be signing off now. I don't know, like and subscribe if you wanted to. But thanks for watching, and goodbye. Peace out.